What's up, y'all? This your boy, Rodney Jerkins, Dark Child, New Child Entertainment. You tune into Secular to See. You don't want to miss this. It's about to be powerful. It's on and real.
Bass.
Hi-hat.
808. Jay.
Ready?
Let's go get
him. Come on. I used to run bass like Womp, yeah.
I've really been blessed to work with everybody from Michael Jackson, Whitney Houston, Brandy, Monica, Toni Braxton, Aaliyah, Ciara, Jay-Z, Torres, B.I.G., P. Diddy, Kirk Franklin, Mary Mary, Backstreet Boys, NSYNC, Britney Spears. The list can keep going. I mean, I have a serious catalog. When I first walked in the record company, I didn't want to do any kind of deal with the record company because I felt that it was the darkest place in the world. Once I prayed and once I put God first, God actually told me to do the deal and told me how I would be the light in the dark place. I have to talk to whoever I need to talk to about God, because I was praying. I said, God, how do I accomplish this? I know what you've given me, but how do I go forth and not have no fear like David and accomplish this thing? And God started showing me through the music. I've given it to you already. Through your music.
Book of Revelation, chapter 7, verses 16 and 17. Yes, sir. They shall hunger no more, neither shall they thirst anymore. Preach, preacher. For God shall wipe away, yes, sir, every tear from their eyes. Yes, sir. Get ready for the revolution. Come on. What you say? Come on.
My goal is to get these program directors, these video channels to play gospel music. A lot of people don't know, Mace got saved through me in the studio. I wish he was here. We should have had him here so he could tell his side. Hey, this is Rodney Jerkins, and it's been real on Secular to Save. Make sure you keep tuning in, because you're gonna get so much more from some of my friends in the industry, some of your friends in the industry, the people that you look up to, the people I look up to. They all gonna be right here sharing their life stories. Stay tuned.